We spend so much time on our hard skills, on certification, diploma, getting our CV right. But it's the soft skills that make that massive difference. Soft skills today in the 21st century, in a job, in a career, in movement, is becoming very, very important.